Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Coppin State College. Is it still? No, University. University, right, Coach? Yeah. University. Also the home of the Coppin Academy Eagles. The Lady Eagles are headed to the Class 1A State Semifinals. They knock off Mardella. I think it was 70 to 40-something. I'll get the score later, but I'm with a very proud coach, Ulysses Hardy. And who is this lovely lady here?
This is my baby girl.
What's your name? Say it again.
Jordan.
Jordan, a very happy Jordan Hardy, as her daddy will be taking the Coppin Academy Eagles to the state semifinals next week at Towson University. And Coach, talk about the performance today by your young ladies. First regional championship game, a lot of pressure, and you guys got it done with passing colors.
Yeah, we pretty much kept everything the same, kept it simple. Didn't put too much pressure on them. We pretty much did the same routine we do before every home game, pregame meal and all those things like that. So just kept it pretty simple and just told them you just got to play defense to win ball games. So it's going to take the defense.
I know we had exchanged emails and I think a couple of weeks ago, and I was like, hey, you guys playing more games? And it's like, no, we're pretty much done. And that was, a lot of teams were still playing.
Still playing.
Talk about that, and, you know, may have been a great thing because it gave you kind of guys to kind of refresh and retool and look at some things.
That's the way I set the schedule up this year, to basically get finished early, mm-hmm. Since we don't play in the city league, so just to get finished early and be able to go back to the basics, mm-hmm. Fundamentals by us being so young with mm-hmm. a lot of freshmen, we mm-hmm. just wanted to get back to the basics and get back to conditioning and things like that, and plus rest, get some rest. Mm-hmm. So it was set up like that to basically have 2 weeks off before we play the state playoffs.
Right. Well, just talk about some of the players who have made this happen.
Kayla Henderson, she finished the night with 35 points, mm-hmm. and she pretty much, when we was in foul trouble, mm-hmm. she pretty much went to the point and just pretty much put the team on her back, mm-hmm. Both ends. Mm-hmm. She defended one of the best players on the floor, and then she pretty much carried us on both ends of the floor tonight. The young players was in foul trouble, but Aris Ely, she stepped up big for us as a freshman tonight.
Just talk about the growth in this program in the last few years.
Took the program over 3 years ago, a no-name program, mm-hmm. and, you know, great academic program, but we didn't have the athletics, so the principal pretty much gave me free range to, you know, bring kids in through the, you know, with the college program, that they have an opportunity to be in the college as a 10th grader. It's just basically get out and bring in good quality student athletes. Program have come a long way in 3 years.
Talk about Talia Galloway. She's going to Dell State.
Yeah,
talk about her experience, her veteran, you know, veteran presence.
She's been on rock all year. She's pretty much carried us, an all-around player. An all-around player. She's pretty much carried us through tough times, the good times and the bad times. She's mm-hmm. been on rock. She's been on leader, senior leader. Mm-hmm. She's been there before, so she pretty much, you know, spoke with the team before it started, because mm-hmm. she's been there. She was there as a sophomore mm-hmm. in Poly, so mm-hmm. She was all rock. She was all rock. She's been great for us this year. Mm-hmm.
Well, just talk about getting ready. You guys get a few days, and then Friday, play on the big floor at Towson. Talk about just what it means to the school and maybe trying to get them ready, because it's a completely different vibe.
Different vibe. We're back in the gym, working on the basics, mm-hmm. you know, focusing more on defense. Mm-hmm. Offensively, we're going to be fine, but we just got to focus in and iron out some defensive things that we made mistakes tonight. So, you know, the goal is to get better. Mm-hmm. Be better than we was tonight. Be better next week. All right, so back to the basics.
All right, well, Ulysses Hardy is in his third season?
Yes.
Third season here at Coppin Academy, as they are in the Class 1A State Final Four. They win the region title, North Region, right? Is this North Region or East Region? North Region title with a victory over Mardella. They will be on the big court Friday afternoon at Towson University. Say goodnight.
Night.
Say goodnight. Say goodnight. Say goodnight.
Bye-bye.
She wants the Skittles. That's why. Thanks, Coach.
All right. Thank you.
All right.